Happy birthday, Michael.
Hello. Pretend. Thank you. I even forgot it's my birthday.
Why don't we go to Holland for your birthday treat? We could spend all day there. Holland, looking at the windmills. It would be great.
Actually, that sounds really good. Do you have the plane tickets?
No.
Why?
It's because you will buy them.
Why do I have to pay for my birthday treat?
Because of what happened last time. Let's remind ourselves of a few things, shall we? If you remember last time, you became obsessed with some kind of game. Tried to kill me. And I ended up in a wheelchair. But nobody at all heard about what happened. So if you want it to stay that way, you will take me to Holland.
Okay, don't worry about it. You little blackmailing rat.
What did you say?
Nothing. And off we go. Maylene. London Airport. 2 tickets to Holland, please.
Sorry. There are no planes to Holland right now.
Oh no, this is horrible!
But we do have a flying train. Will that do?
Oh, a flying train, you say. What do you think, Groot?
Anything that can fly us to Holland is good.
Yes, that will do.
Good!
Have we met before? I think I saw you somewhere.
And your voice sounds familiar. I don't think it's possible, because not a long time ago, I was living in a county far, far away.
Oh, why did you move?
It's because I got fired after someone talked me into giving him ticket for free.
Yeah, that's right. We have not met before. Right, okay then, we're off. There we all were, waiting for the train.
Thomas was very cross because he'd been turned into a dragon.
Yeah, that's the flying train, all right.
Didn't want to talk to him.
The train took off and flew into the air. Not long after.
Windmill. Holland. Windmill. Holland. Windmill.
Do you want something to eat?
Yes.
Then go to this buffet.
Yes.
At last, please. And quiet. Ah. Meanwhile.
Everybody to the back of the train. Come on, don't leave me here for twice. No.
Fill my mouth with that. Hey, I was beaten.
I can't get a moment's peace around here. So now I go and stop the terrorists. Hey! Weak lean. Catch! It was then I noticed Groot.
It's you and me, or me and her.
Listen right here, you just messed up my birthday. So now I'm absolutely furious. So remember.
Expect no mercy!
Rush downstairs. What are you hoping to do with this little knife? Ah! stop a blade 10 times bigger than this one. Nobody at all. It's me in the kitchen. Never mind, dear. I don't suppose you'll ask for one of those again, will you? Come on, Brute. Say, I don't suppose I will. Can you hear me? Oh, you've gone all quiet.